I'm gonna need you to tell me everything that happened between you and Rose. No detail is too small.
Finally, a chance to tell the truth about the greatest love story ever told.
It all started about 5 years ago. I was sitting alone at a girl bar, and then I saw her. She was wearing this tight red dress that highlighted every curve of her body, her breasts, her hips, her...
Got it. Good.
And then she sat down next to me.
Hi.
We could both feel it, that instant attraction.
Can I buy you a drink?
34 days sober.
Gotcha. I'm just getting out of the drug world myself.
Of course, when she was talking about the drug world, she was referring to her former $500 million business.
Yeah. I didn't pick up on that. I mentioned the red dress, right?
Yes. And what happened then?
And then we left. We wanted time to be alone.
So how long are you in town?
The weekend. I'm trying to close this deal, but my heart's not in it.
She was trying to close a deal, all right. She was dating a man so she could use his hotel for her illegal plastic surgery ring. And her heart wasn't in it because, well, Rose was a lesbian.
I really did not expect this.
You never know when lightning's gonna strike. And then she kissed me. And man, there were fireworks.
It was also the 4th of July.
And then we made love. Raw, passionate, desperate love.
Okay. Then what?
We made love again.
Okay, after that?
And yet again.
Okay, well, let's assume you guys had sex a bunch of times. Can we skip ahead?
I thought I'd never see her again. And then I went to a family dinner that night. It was a horrible night. My dad was all over my brother.
You are such a disappointment.
Thanks, Dad. Means a lot.
Oh, my God.
Oh, good. You made it.
I am so sorry I'm late. Traffic was terrible.
Yes. The deal Rose was trying to close, it was Emilio.
You're dating my father?
Please lower your voice.
Yeah. What about last night?
It was a mistake. I do have feelings for him. It is getting serious. Look, I think I needed to be with a woman one last time, you know? Just get it out of my system.
Yeah, I get it. I mean, I have a girlfriend anyway. Her name's Allison. She loves to have sex in bathrooms.
Good. I'm glad. You have some mashed potatoes on your shirt.
It's me.
How are you?
How am I? You put me in a mental institution. You killed my father.
I know, and I'm sorry.
Why are we only seeing her back?
But this plan, it's been in the works for years.
Oh, maybe she's changed her face.
Before we met.
Why are you calling me?
Because how I feel about you, what we have, that was the only thing in my life this past 5 years that was real.
Now, you once said that you wanted to run away with me.
Do you still?